Eva Green described by film financier volatile and riquel y to combust. Eva Green was described as fragile, volatile and riquel y to combust y out of the collapse of a multimillion pound sci-fi film. A movie financier as told the high court. Financier and executive producer Alastair Burlingame said Eva Green had become increasingly hard. If not impossible to manage during the pre-production of dystopian thriller A Patriot. The Casino Royale actress was due to play the lead role in the film, but the production was abandoned in October 2019. The 42-year-old is now suing production company White Lantern Film, claiming she is entitled to her $1 million, 810 libras. 000, fee for the project despite its cancellation. White Lantern Film is bringing a counterclaim against the French actress, alleging she undermined the independent film's production and made excessive creative and financial demands. On Friday, Mr. Burlingame, the co-owner of the company's lender SMC Specialty Finance, began his evidence on the sixth day of the trial at the High Court in London. In his written evidence to the court, Mr. Burlingame claimed Ms. Green had been playing games with the producers, including producer Adam Merrifield. He continued, "I formed the impression in Gully 2019, based on my calls with Mr. Merrifield. That Ms. Green was increasingly hard if not impossible to manage, was engaging in erratic and rivalric behavior. And based on communications with both producers that she appeared to be emotionally fragile and liable to self-destructor loss interest, comillas. Mr. Burlingame later said that by mid-summer of 2019 was anxious that White Lantern was finding it difficult to handle Ms. Green and that he was concerned the actress was cashing all the shots. He said, "My impression was that Ms. Green's demands were grandiose and more appropriate to a James Bond film than a $5 million budget independent film from a first-time British director. And possibly borne out of a misguided effort to provide executive producing services when she should have simply been preparing for her role," comillas. Mr. Burlingame later said he believed the lies to the production had in large part been caused by Ms. Green. The actress denies allegations she was not prepared to go ahead with the project. Signing her written evidence, in the 20 years that I have been making films, I have never broken a contract or even missed one day of shooting, comillas. She added, "I reiterate that if White Lantern Film had fulfilled its contractual obligations under my contract and that cashed on me to provide my services under my contract, y would have done so," comillas. During her evidence in court, Ms. Green said she fell in love with the script but was not cashed to the studio for rehearsals or stunt training. Describing this as so strange and later absurd with a capital A. Mr. Burlingame said that in Gully 2019, writer and director Dan Pringle had concerns about Ms. Green's temperament and her agreeing to both a change of location and a script change at the same time. He continued, "Mr. Pringle again stressed how volatile and fragile Ms. Green was," comillas. On Friday afternoon, Mr. Burlingame told the court in his oral evidence that 90% of what he heard from the TSUI was about Eva Green and 10% about making the film. Ms. Green's barrister, Edmund Callum Casey, said parts of Mr. Burlingame's evidence were exaggerated to blacken her name. "I object to the use of the phrase blacken her name," comillas, de financier replied. Mr. Callen, "tarnish her name, they have no basis in reality," comillas. Mr. Burlingame said, "you are telling me that he was never told that Ms. Green was temperamental. Fragile, likely to combust. That he put that into a business statement to tarnish her name? No. Desear all adjectives, descriptions, given to me, it's not trying to tarnish her name, it is what he was told consistently," comillas. Mr. Callen previously told the court the case was designed to paint my client as a diva to win a headlines and ramage her reputation. E a dititua real y extraordinaritatemes grinua facet vita casetat reguas home outra to undermine de projectal alombai makin un reasonable demands. Mr. Burlingame vueto continuis evidence on Monday, and the trial is vueto conclude next Friday, vueta ruling expected at a later date.